leads the league with 13 goals already this year as he brings the puck to center. Pressure by Coleman. Gets the puck in, and it's worked towards the goal by Nylander. Scores! Beautiful play by Nylander, who makes it 1-0 Toronto.
Well, Nylander playing his option out. He's been red hot, and he's certainly backing it up, isn't he? He's had quite a start to the season. And let's look at the penalty first. It's Greer for the hold right there in the middle of the ice. That's the call. That creates the power play, and the Leafs potent on the power play. They're running big time at 27%. And here's this play where Anderson tries to just throw it down the ice. Nylander gets a bit of a break by tapping it by. That's just a terrific play by Nylander, and then an unbelievable finish around Vladar, who really didn't have much chance on that broken play.